Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play. We're going to be playing The Walking Dead Survival Instinct, the FPS version of The Walking Dead, obviously trying to compete with Telltale's kind of story-based game that we had last year, and Telltale's amazing story-based Walking Dead game. So, can The Walking Dead Survival Instinct and FPS compete? Probably not, but we're going to find out by killing zombies and pressing this new game button. All vehicles have a chance to break down on the road. See, that's already making me a little excited. The fact that vehicles can break down, and apparently we're going to be doing travelling of some form. We have survivors with preferred weapons. That sounds ever so slightly RPG-ish.
You see it?
I see nothing.
It comes at me. You watch where you shoot that thing, okay?
Okay. Oh, straight in there, you know. Okay, this is The Walking Dead Survival Instinct. Not the prettiest game in the world, let's be honest. Probably one of the worst jumping animations I've ever seen in a game. But we have a flashlight, we can zoom. Look at that. He jumps, and he halts like he's hitting a wall. Ow, ow, ow. In terms of PC options... Oh, hello. We didn't really have much at all. MLA, which I actually turned on last time. Basically no options for the PC. The game has got very bad previews, but it's The Walking Dead, and you know what?
Is there blood always this black?
I think I see some blood. Sounds like Carmen. I saw it at Southern America. What was I saying? Words. Daryl from The Walking Dead is one of the greatest characters in history, just because he uses a crossbow and he's absolutely badass, and he never washes his hair, apparently. So it's worth playing just for that, frankly. And for zombies.
Up ahead, he's signaling. Cut through the trees to see what he wants.
Okay, bro. Oh, I've got a compass. Like a monster. Like an absolute... I'm a zombie tracking machine. Blood. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, we're going this way. It's going to be a nice, simple... There aren't actually... See, the thing is, zombie games are really popular at the moment, yeah. Everyone, zombie games everywhere. Oh, that's Buck. I was about to shoot Buck, man. Alright, Buck.
I didn't crouch down, so I might have made too much noise. Best you crouch to keep quiet.
Thanks, Buck. That's a tip and a half. Where'd you go, Buck? Oh, that's Buck. Right, Buck. There's a lot of zombie games out there, but there's actually very few single-player zombie FPS games. There's a really, really low number of them, if you think about it. I can barely think of any. You've got Left 4 Dead, but that's kind of multiplayer. Name a single-player zombie FPS game. I really struggle. I actually can't think of a single one at this point. How weird's that? Considering how hoard out the zombie market is, there's very few of them that aren't mods and stuff like that. So this is actually kind of original in a way. In a strange way. Let's give it a... Oh, what's going on? It's a deer book. No! Book! What's going on? I shall sprint towards you. My name is Dixon. And I'm here to help Buck. Buck! Buck! Bro! Bro! I've got you, bro. Don't worry. Oh. Oh, no. God damn you zombie bastards. Ah! Jesus! Ah! Ah! Run! Run, Dixon! Run away! Oh, I can't go that way. Why can't I go that way? Ow.
What in the hell, Dixon? Aw, Dix, nah, no, man.
Help me.
Daryl, you okay?
It's not going well for any of us, is it?
Dad? Oh, Dad, no! We can... Well, we could...
Daryl, he's too busted up. Nothing can be done now.
It's Daryl!
He's a suffering.
Yay. That was badass. He still hasn't washed his hair. He don't need to wash no hair. Come on, Daryl. Oh, I love that music. I do love that music.
Sorry, brother.
I forgive you. It's like the TV show! Thank you. Okay, that was pretty cool. That was actually pretty cool. I'm quite impressed. My name is Daryl Dixon. I have a crossbow. My father is dead. My brother is Merle. He's a dick. Yeah, screw you, Mirror. Don't know who you think you are, bitch. Swimming. Press X to pick up hunting knife. I shall do just that. When the game lets me move. Okay, game. Oh, okay. Press R to swing the weapon. Hold it to deliver a power attack. Okay, cool beans. What's this? I want it. Sports drink. Okay, don't tell me how to... Oh, okay. How do I put it away? Okay, I don't actually... I don't... Right, okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Getting the hang of this. Okay. Now, I'm still jumping into an imaginary ceiling when I jump, but we have a weapon, and we have a sports drink. All is looking well for my good friend, Daryl. I shall press X to open.
Daryl, come here.
No, you're a zombie.
Work up a plan.
Uncle, you're going to be a zombie. Give me a second, Uncle. I'm going to...
We got to work up a plan.
Yeah, why do I need a Hummer? A Hummer? A Hummer would be bloody helpful right now. I don't know what MRE is, but it sounds like a drug. Okay, random collectibles, why not? Rifle ammo, yep. Oh, I do like loot. Game, stop trying to make me like you with loot and such exciting things. Loot is fun. Everyone loves loot.
Come on.
I've got things to do, Uncle. You're going to die. Yes, I'm well aware, but you're going to die very soon, and I'd like to be prepared for the situation when you try to eat my face, okay? Okay, now we can talk.
Have you ever seen anything like that?
Yes.
If you told me about it, I'd call you a liar. Listen, there's more of them coming. We gotta go.
It's actually voiced by Norman Reedus, the guy who does Daryl in the program.
I know you're upset, but just listen. That sounds like a whole lot of them. We need to go now. Gather up as much as you can and meet me at the truck.
Let's go then.
Daryl, remember what we learned about him. Head trauma. Attack the brain. Remember, only thing we know that kills him. And be
and
quiet,
love.
Sneaking out the back door. Don't let him see you.
Hello. Right. Oh. Hello, Skipper. Getting a bit noisy in here, isn't it? Bloody zombies. I'm a ninja. Oh, I'm a ninja. Sneak up and hold RB to execute the walker. Yeah, walker. Fantastic. Okay, moving on. I'm a ninja. It's not the ugliest game in the world. Oh, who cares? Okay. I don't think I can ninja all these. But damn it, I'll do my best. Ninja. Yeah, walker. No, don't turn around. Ow! Be gone, demon scum. Oh no. Honda! Wacha! Yeah. Wait, watch how they die, it's amazing. Watch it. That is class. They just fall straight back like a stick. It's so cool. Yeah, walkie. Oh, wrong button. What am I doing? What's my plan here? Well, that's not helpful. That doesn't tell me at all. I've got to find 3 cans of fuel. Okay, let's have a little... Right, there's quite a few walkers over there. We're going to avoid that general area. X to open.
What are you doing?
Opening the truck. Am I not allowed? Fine. Go this way then. Bloody Nora. My uncle's a bit of a bitch. What have we got? Okay, we can change to instant ready meal.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, nutritious and delicious. Okay. Yeah, walkie. Oh, God. Hiya. No, I'm a ninja. You can't see me, for I am a ninja. Oh, no, I'm not a ninja. I'm a bad ninja. Oh, I'm the worst ninja ever. I'm the worst ninja in history. And I'm slow to attack with my knife. It feels useless and weak. Yeah, what are you doing? I'm punching you now. Yeah. I feel... Oh, God. Aim at the walker's head and press R to deliver... See, can they... If they all just grapple me, I'll actually kill them easier. I have to eat more of my bloody meals. Okay, we're going to try the hammer. Is it any quicker? Because the knife is bloody slow. It is not. I shall stick with my knife. Right. We are looking for 3 cans of fuel. And going to make us... Oh. Cool. Distraction item. I will make as much noise as humanly possible. Aha! Cool. 2 to go. I do like the idea of having slight survival elements. I think that's going to help. Lots of glass bottles. Why the devil not? Wait. Oh, no, why don't you just... Whee! Be fun if the jumping wasn't like... Oh, no. Yeah, walker. Come here, boy. I'm not going to hurt you. I am probably going to hurt you. I'm a little nervous. Because they come out of nowhere. Okay. We're all good. I think. Are we all good? Game? You're not going to try and kill me anymore? No. Okay, we're good. Let's make our way down the hill. What's... Is that a cow? Was it a cow? It's definitely not a cow anymore. It is an ex-cow. It is 2 ex-cows. How dare you eat Betty! Betty was my pride and joy! Poor Betty. I'm not sure how they're pretending that was ever a cow, to be honest. Oh, look at that! Realistic cutting marks that vanishes a second later. Fantastic stuff. Aha! Okay. Bam! Done! Like an absolute machine. Yeah. Oh, bloody hell. You bloody terrified me for a second there. Oh. Lovely. Alright. Do you want... Oh, guitar. That wasn't a guitar, that was a log. Now why are you beeping the horn? I'm going to have to shoot these, really, aren't I? This is quite fun, actually. Come on. Come on, you beautiful son of a bitch. One more. Boop! We all done now? Fantastic. I'm here. Calm yourself. Oh, no! Zombies! Zombies, sir! Zombies, how do we get in the car? They're gonna eat my face! I like my face! Jess Collins joined the group. Single cat truck found. And I found a squirrel. This is well cool. I can do things. Oh, I do like things. Let's go for medium. Let's keep it, you know, medium.
Not a damn thing. My phone ain't working either. Hey, about your dad? I don't know what to say about it.
Then don't. Leave it be.
and we gotta tell Merle what happened.
Yeah, I suppose we do. But we ought to warn people first.
What? Go to the cops? Please. We gotta go get Merle.
Merle, he's... Well, he's just not right.
What'd you say to me, old man? Merle's 10 times a man you are.
Mm-hmm. All right, all right. Just seems you boys turn hay into shit when you're together.
Oh, that is actually quite cool. Game, you've got awful combat already. Your graphics are awful. And I can barely jump when I'm playing you. You also seem to have no music except the theme tune. However, you let me travel and transfer things and do things, and I like things. Oh, I like things. Task assignments. Said the... What?
No driving through that. We're on foot from here.
Ah, boy. Bet them psychos came here, too.
Yeah, maybe. Town circled their wagons, you see? Looks like a DMZ.
If there's any gas, it'll be at Lucky's.
Alright, I got this. Are you with me? Or am I on my own? I think I'm on my own. Okay. We have a squirrel to find as well. We must keep an eye out for the squirrel. This is far more important than anything else in the game. I'll find my trusty squirrel. His name shall be Pepe. Pepe? Do not worry, my friend. I shall find you. Can I trust these? Ah, I guess I can. Yeah, zombies.
Shit.
Oh, right, okay. How about through this big dark building? Yeah, zombie.
Power's out.
I don't want my flashlight on. It'll attract the attention of the zombies. Or is the game not that intelligent? I'm not sure the game's actually that intelligent. Shh. Happy pup, be quiet! Yeah, zombie. Okay. I really want to find this squirrel. Nope. Okay. Back this way. Can I open you? You're locked. Oh! Zombles! It's a zombie! You just keep eating the delicious human being, or I stab you in the face! Hello? Zombies. It's actually a little bit creepy, you know? Is there anything down here? Let's go have a quick look.
Come on up here and talk a minute.
What?
Use the ladder near the dumpster. Hey man, up here.
I heard you. I'm checking around, scouting the area. Hey, up. Wanna find me a squirrel? Gotta find Pepe. Pepe's just turning on me to save him from each level. Okay, let's go climb this ladder. I would like a new survivor friend. I don't trust my uncle. He's gonna turn into a zombie. I like how I can fly up ladders. Shong. Do you have Pepe? Pepe.
Where are you?
Where are you keeping Pepe? I know you have my friend Pepe. Are you Pepe? Pepe? Jimmy Blake, you're not Pepe.
Jimmy Blake, last standing officer of the Sedalia SO.
I don't know what that means. Your hat is huge.
The biters? Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Where have you been?
Up in the hills, hunting. Didn't know nothing about them till they tore up our camp. Still don't.
Uh-huh. Let me bring you up to speed. More of them come every day. We help each other survive, or we don't. That's it. Normal rules suspended for the foreseeable future.
You could sail to Mexico in your hat.
And to, hunters. 10-4?
Yeah, I get it. Well, who's we?
The kid holed up in the gas station, and the deputy in the cell block. He's interesting. I want to do one last radio check before bugging out, though.
Then do it.
And the batteries went dead 2 days back. Can't find fresh ones. If you can, I'm happy to supply a little bird's eye coverage. I'm a hell of a shot.
Batteries? Okay. I'll keep an eye out. I need gas, though.
I think it's long gone, but the kid would know better than me.
Cool beans, cool beans. Cool beans? Cool beans! Battery? Blake, even? Your name's not Battery, your name is Blake. Battery would be a stupid name. Blake, I will find you your batteries. Keep an eye out, no zombie's gonna bite my feet off. No, we're good. We good? I think we're good. Okay, so keep an eye out for batteries and for Pepe so far. Music! Music, stop being creepy. Oh, I don't wanna go in there. I will go in there, just give me a minute. I like to... No, don't do that. Don't be making noise now, don't be making noise. I like to familiarize myself with the layout of the place. Make sure there's no surprises waiting for me. Like this Mr. Zombie fellow here. See? I knew it! Now, is that all there is in here? A zombie? Could you not reward me with, like, a Pepe or something? It's a very disappointing game. Okie dokie. Guess there's nowhere else to go, but... Well, that looks creepy. Let's go in here! Pepe? Oh, I hear Zombles. Oh, there is a Zomble. There's a Zomble right there. Hello, Mr. Zomble. Goodbye, Mr. Zomble. I do wish my character would stop automatically standing up every time I do an assassination. God damn it, Daryl. Okay. Oh, hello. You sneaky son of a bitch! You absolute sneaky son of a bitch! Okay, we'll head outside in a second. I wanna get in there, because it looks weird and creepy. Hello? Zombles? No, see, I'm not sure how I'd get in there. Maybe Pepe's in there. Maybe nothing's in there. Maybe it's just to creep me out. Okay, what we're gonna do? We're gonna try to be clever. We're gonna throw a bottle. Watch this. Hwa! Right, both of you. Ah! What are you doing? Oh, go away! I don't have a weapon out! No, that's a food! I don't want food! Hit him with the hammer! Ow! Oh god, zombies! Zombies everywhere! Smack him! Smack him! Ah! Da! 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 My bottle plan did not work sufficiently well. My bottle plan was quite bad. I've given up on the bottle plan, but my hammer is a lovely shade of red now, so that's nice. Okay. No, that was optimistic. Right. Hep. Nope. Okie dokie. Lovely jubbly. Now, I know there's at least two more people hanging around. Deputy Sheriff and somebody else. And at least one of them is probably going to want food. Hello. Goodbye. Pepe? I will find you, Pepe. Do not worry. I will find you. Hey. Are you in the ice machine? You inside here?
Inside the station.
Yeah, but you're not got. It's locked, bro. Oh, hi.
Something you want? Huh? Might stand out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm Warren.
Hi, Warren.
Daryl. It's a truck. What happened here?
The eaters happened. Me and my dad hold up here with Uncle Lester.
It's not the greatest name ever, is it?
Okay, until we lost all the cops. All but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back. But Uncle Lester has the key to the generator case.
And that's how we get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny. I use my codes to turn on the pumps and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal?
We got a deal. Do we have a deal? I assume we have a deal. Okay. You check out for now. Right. Now, this is actually quite open world, which isn't really what I expected. I don't trust any of the zombies. I'm not sure I should trust zombies. It's probably a good thing I don't. Oh, Ayo, come on, I'm a ninja. Just get him away from all the others. Come on, beautiful. Lovely jubbly. It's easy enough to kill one. It's when there's like a bazillion of them and it gets a little bit more difficult. Either way, I think we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen, for this new Let's Play, The Walking Dead Survival Instincts. It's, different so far, but it should be good, and we're just going to burn through it, you know, in a day or something. Cheers for watching, much love, see you next video, bye-bye.